Hello there, I'm Michael B, welcome to my channel. It's time for another Let's Play episode for Farming Simulator 19, right here in Felsbrunn. Now, in the last episode, we were selling a lot of equipment, and we went on a shopping spree, buying new mowers, balers, wrappers, and we did mow all the fields. In this episode, we were focusing on collecting the grass, baling the grass, selling the silage bales, and terraforming the new place for the sheep. However, instead of calling it the next episode, I'll call it It Went All Wrong episode, because there were some microphone problems, there were some user problems, that'll be me. So the 3 hours of recording I did with no audio and no game audio. And the landscaping, well, I forgot to push the start button. So excuse me for saying a lot of words right now. Please cover your ears. And so with that said, this episode's gonna primarily be of time lapses. Enjoy and see you later. So, folks, before we're wrapping up this episode, just wanted to show you what the results have been. I know it's been a crazy episode. Problems with the microphone, problems with the user, that'll be me. Other kind of different issues. But, yeah, as you can see, we have invested in a water tank, water for the sheep, and the new sheep pen is right up here. We went for the large one, room for 180 sheep, and over back there in Horizon, I also bought a water tanker. Oh, not a water tanker, water placeable, water storage thingy. The sheep pen was 180, and the terraforming, landscaping, was around 135,000-ish, I think. So we're just gonna whiz around with the plow, just make it look more tight, more neat. The water refill was 5,000. So we had to sell two lots of the silage bales to raise a little more money. So we're gonna sell the rest of the bales over there and buy sheep for all the money, so we can be ready to produce some wool. And we need to lease an animal trailer so we can whisk back and forth buying those animals. So I believe I cannot until we got them. No, you can't. So that'll be it for this episode. And again, I apologize for a little confusion, but it's gonna be better in the future. I promise you that. Shouldn't apologize, but I do. I'm a newbie. I'm a rookie at all this recording and editing and, well, you know. So, thank you very much for watching, and as always, feedback and comments are much appreciated. Hit that like button, and please subscribe if you have not done so already. And it looks like I need to update my GeForce driver, so that's okay. Until next time, keep safe, take care, and stay cool. Bye!